New details this morning on a deadly crash that happened Saturday on Highway 65 and James Road. According to CHP, an Infiniti was headed south and crossed into oncoming traffic where it was hit by a pickup truck. The driver of the Infiniti, a 27-year-old man from Carson, died at the scene. CHP says he was not wearing a seatbelt. A 38-year-old Bakersfield man who was driving the pickup suffered moderate injuries.